Going on, guys, this is Nathan. I rushed home to get to this. I was at the grocery store. Inconvenience, to say the least, because I knew the trailer was dropping, so I hurried home as fast as I can, and there's still a bunch of background noise, so if you guys hear anything to distract, I am so sorry. I apologize, but we are getting into the trailer right now. Black Panther, one crane up all the way. Here we go. Very excited.
Tell me something.
Cloth.
What do you know about Wakanda?
And... Yo, Cloth.
It's a third world country. Textiles, shepherds, cool outfits, all the front. Explorers have searched for it. Called it El Dorado.
Oh my god. Wow.
They looked for it in South America.
Right away, this looks amazing.
It was in Africa the whole time. I'm the only one who's seen it. And made it out alive.
Oh my god. Yes. That's how I feel. This feels so cool.
The world is changing. Soon, there will only be the conquered. And the conquerors. Step into the spotlight. You are a good man. Step into the spotlight. With a good heart. And it's hard for a good man to be a king.
That was an incredible teaser. Oh my god, that was incredible. Okay. We saw so little. But it was so intriguing. It was really cool. And honestly, the music, it wasn't orchestra. It was like the hip-hop type music that, like, normally I think ruins trailers. But that tends to be because it's in period piece films, which is, I don't need that. Even in, like, modern day, I don't need it. But it worked here. It really did. I thought it fit with the tone. And the fact that the editing was working with it. That's a big plus. And the visuals are amazing. I'm so excited to see Black Panther in his own film and what he can do. I am super excited for this. Easily, this has now become my most anticipated MCU film after Spider-Man Homecoming, because I'm a big Spider-Man fan. But as of right now, as far as I think this is the only trailer we've gotten that's on my radar that's for a film that's coming out in 2018. So, other than Avengers Infinity War, this is my most anticipated after that. So, it's my second most anticipated film of next year. Guys, I'm super excited for Black Panther. That looked so cool. Just the visuals, that flip he did. Oh my god, that was awesome. Oh god, I wish I saw this sooner. So, guys, that was epic. That was Black Panther. What'd you guys think of the teaser for Black Panther? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe if not already. And that being said, guys, hope you have a great day. May the force be with you always.